Looks like my oven's preheated. That's good. Scrape it. It's just scraping. Oh, so delicious. That's nice. And of course, we'll go ahead and put this in the oven. I like to do 46 minutes on 325, and hopefully in 46 minutes, maybe 47, maybe 44, we'll have a nice, beautiful pan of brownies.
Hoorah, these first three problems. I got 2/3 and then I got 0 because x squared is on the denominator here. And then 23 is undefined clearly because the squared is, you know, in the numerator. But I got the 25 and I have to take the derivative of 3x squared. And like I'm coming down here, you know, I'm plugging in sine and cosine and all that yip yap. And I got down here and I got 50 pi. And I checked in the back of the book and that's not right, so I might need some help, guys.
I see trees of green, red roses too, I see them blue.
Hey, Gertrude, you think you can help me out with this problem?
I'm just running into a dilemma here. I keep getting 50 pi, but I gotta take the derivative of 3x squared. So.
I got exactly what you need.
Alright.
No. Those are delicious, though.
Answer should lie somewhere in here.
Consulting our good friend Jesus, alright? Oh, Dorothy Kelly Doyle. I don't think that's going to help me out too much. Yeah, let's see here. Numbers. That's a good place to start. All right. Let's see here. Worship of the Baal of Peor. Israel is living at Shittim. The people degrade themselves by having illicit relations with the Moabite women. These then invited the people to the sacrifices of their God. And the people ate of the sacrifices and worshiped their God. Well, that's some words of wisdom, but I don't think it really helped me find the answer. Hey, Oris! Oris, man, alright. Because Gertrude, like, we tried really hard to get this problem here, but, alright, I keep getting 50 pi for my answer, and I just don't know what I'm doing wrong, man.
Yeah, I think I can help you out, man. Give me your pencil.
Alright.
Give me a pencil.
Okay. Here. All right.
Please allow me to introduce myself. I'm a man of wealth and taste. I've been around for a long, long year. Stole many a man's soul and faith. I watch with glee while you kings and queens fought for 10 decades for the gods they made. I shouted out, who killed the Kennedys?
Who's your answer? Check it. It's correct. I know it is. It's right. Look.
Well, that would definitely make this black man happy, but I don't know how am I gonna solve 3x? How do I get 3x squared? The derivative of that from this.
It's on there. It's gotta be on there somewhere. I memorized the whole thing in one night. It's gotta be on there. I know it's right. It's gotta be on there.
Even? I don't think that's right, man.
Did you look in the book of numbers in the Bible?
I did, but I couldn't find the answer there. It was probably there somewhere. I mean, that's a big book, you know, millions of words and whatnot, but too lazy to read all that, so.
I'm sorry, Willie. Tried the best I could.
Alright, well, I guess I'll be on my way. I guess I'll take this with me and maybe the answer's in here somewhere. Bible, unit circle, and last minute. Alright.
Yeah, so, alright.
No, I can't. Maybe Jesus or Muhammad can help you, but not me.
Math problem. No one can answer.
Okay, man. See, you got number 25. Okay, you're good. You got negative f of x equals 3x squared. So all you gotta do.
Dang, man, I've been looking for you everywhere, man. Can you help me with this problem, man? Oh, God! Oh, God!
Two down, multiply by three, and you get 2x.
Well, it appears brownies are probably almost finished. Aha!
Brownies.
Now what you want to do, of course, is put your mitts on, because if you try and put your bare hands into the oven, you might get burnt. Not unlike sticking your face in a pool of lava. Or visiting Southeast Asia. And there they are, good as can be, perfect brownies. Thanks for watching.
What are you doing here, boy? You've been here 3 days in a row, sleeping on my stoop. Get up. Get out of here.
Please.
No, I don't care.
Please.
No.
Hey, buddy, man. I know you're having a down in the dumps right now, but maybe a math problem would help me out. All right, I got f of x equals 3x squared, and I got 50 pi, so clearly I did something wrong. I got a unit circle here, which really, now that I think about it, helps me out at all. I got f of x equals 3x squared. I got 50 pi, so I did something vastly wrong. But will you help me, man? What should I do?
I'll tell you if you can't find me.
Alright, so, I ran into a bit of a predicament. My friend Oris got me the unit circle from, Miss Blackman's class, and that helped
Hi.
Me not at all.
Have you ever tried to stick batteries in a microwave?
I don't reckon I have.
I haven't.
Alright, well, that's great and fine and dandy, but, I got f of x equals 3x squared, and, I did some right stuff, obviously, but I got 50 pi, and I just don't know, like, what I...
Hi, have you ever wondered why there's so many different kinds of trees?
Well, because God made it that way, or?
Oh, is that why? I don't know. I was wondering.
Oh, wait! I know where Billy is! Alright, well... Alright, so you still haven't answered my main question yet. How do you find the root of a 3x squared?
Hi. What if they made houses out of bananas?
Well, bananas are delicious.
You would have big monkey problem.
Quit monkeying around, man.
Alright. What? If a man were made out of spare ribs, would you eat it? It's a yes or no question.
Yeah, that's not one barbecue sauce on there, and I'd go down, boy. Yeah.
Hey, Si! Alright, f of x equals 3x squared, and this math problem has just been really grinding my gears lately, and basically it's f of x equals 3x squared, alright, and I did sine times cosine and all the jib jab. I got the unit circle here and all this, but I just got 55. What?
But don't you know that the answer is 6x?
For the kingdom, if I can.
That's right! I love you, man! Yeah! Pi freaking f prime of x equals 6x. God, that's so easy, man. Find the indefinite integral.
You should have read the directions.
Love.
Oh my!
Is a burning thing.
The indefinite integral of 3x squared is.
And it makes.
X cubed plus C! Thing. That was so easy!
Bound by
I told you you could find me.
Is this my milk?
Alright, so, we'd just like to thank y'all for joining us. Thanks for being a great audience. We're eating brownies, you're not, so. That sucks for y'all. I'm gonna drink my milk now. So.
Cheers!
Yeah!
Cheers.
Yeah.
Walking along with a soul in his lungs. You're staring.